Luckily, no one was hurt. But Gordon jumped off the rails and he was covered in gooey red jelly. As Gordon waited to be put back on the rails, Percy arrived.
Hello, Gordon.
Hey, Percy.
I see you're not the cleanest engine anymore.
Then James puffed up.
I don't think you'll be pulling the express for a while, Gordon,
joked James. Finally, Thomas arrived.
Gordon's a mess. He's the largest and jelly-ass,
puffed Thomas cheekily. Gordon had to stay at the fitter's yard for a long time.